third floor, I took all the names out, I put them on first. I took all the names out of the second floor, and I put them on the third floor. Every fucking name in Colombia was changed. And I'm so happy. I can't really get any better. And I'm writing, I'm sitting at my desk, and the door opens a little bit, and Jerry Wald, who's head of, of the motion picture department, Columbia, looks in and says, Mel, you were seen. Holy shit, I'm seen. So, 10 minutes, I'm on the carpet in front of Harry Cohn, and Freddie Colmar and Jerry Wald and another guy called Joey Taps, who wore tap shoes, said, don't fire him, he's good, the kid is good, he's funny, he writes the funniest stuff we got at Columbia. Please, Mr. Cohn, don't fire him. And Harry Cohn said, I don't want to fire him. I want to fucking kill him. And he knew those guys, you know. He knew they could get it done. I finished my tour of duty, I went back to Cincinnati and New York and the show shows. But that's the story of Columbia Pictures.
Thank you.